Here we are installing the storm safe. We've already laid out some TPO here. Next up will be a heat weld to heat weld the lap. Here we're providing a cricket for a low area.